interferential stimulator features a comfortable and effective treatment. But what are interferential currents? We have two current generators. As an example, the first circuit will emit a fixed frequency of 4000 Hz and the second 4100 Hz. The location of the electrodes is critical because the interference is greatest when the electrodes are perpendicular. The area in which the crossing of the circuits occurs generates the so-called medium frequencies that operate inside of the body. The resulting medium frequencies operate on the sore spot, rhythmically varying intensity and by sinusoidal waves. The electrostimulator offered by Quirumed has two channels and four electrodes, which further reduces the effect on the skin as compared to two. The essential advantages of the medium frequency currents are, among them, the little effect on the skin and the considerable depth of the effect. It also acts in areas of greater size and has a residual effect that favors the perpetuation of the treatment. Interferential currents are suitable for a treatment of muscular contractions, inflammatory processes, muscle atrophy, arthritic processes, neuralgia, muscular dystrophies, bruises, sprains, and dislocations. The interferential electrostimulator for professional use of Quirumed, with excellent results without risk or inconvenience.